Clock King. Batman sure clocked him, all right. With Oswald, it's never just an umbrella. Guess the boomerang found its way back, but the captain better not. A tax manual? Yeah, like this guy pays taxes. A coin with his name on it. This guy is something else.
Ain't seen the bear around for a...
You went down like a ton of bricks. course it's locked.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, just answer my questions and I won't break anything else.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed? Huh. Guess all that time in Blackgate did the trick. Funny how you weren't able to weasel out of it like so many of your pals.
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who's handing out get-out-of-jail cards.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Never stopped me before.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it! Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. I got work to do. Come back when you're serious.
Penguin kept his mouth shut. Batman made this stuff look easy.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so wrapped up in Batman's last case, we ignored the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus, whatever shit Penguin's up to these days. Maybe if we mess with him, and a few other crooks, he'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Guess it's time to take a page out of Batman's book.
I promise it's an excellent read. An encrypted message from Fox Tech Hub.
It's Lucian. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
You're done. I'll take that. What's going on?
He stole.
Nothing's ever been
charging a service fee.
I'll take that. Found it. It's like you guys aren't even trying.
I got more where this came from.
Night, night. Found it. Belfry, this thing needs to get somewhere cold fast.
I've taken the liberty of contacting Dr. Tompkins, sending you her coordinates.
Appointment? I'm kidding. Come here. Dr. Tompkins, thanks for taking my call. Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it. Just happy it got here in time.
Never live up to that.
There's a trespasser in here.
Can use a door after all.
So where were we?
They're listening. You may have questions. But I can think of a few reasons not to answer them. Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. I never liked that thing. Clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not even sure where it's from. Touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be. So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey.
Here's what I don't get. How come you had to serve your sentence while the rest of your rich friends got a free pass?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Who'd you piss off?
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls isn't real. Club.
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But it's fine if I head in there.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, did you get all that?
Penguin sounded too eager to work together. Do you think he's up to something?
I wouldn't be surprised. But he seemed pretty convinced that the Court of Owls exists.